All students must return the books to the college library before the end of the term. Parents and teachers motivate children the most. Professor Gordon just called me a few minutes ago. I will be thankful for inspiring me to pursue my passion. Students who are not motivated will not learn effectively. It was also convenient as it was on her route. Teachers can motivate children by encouraging them. She knew it was her chance to learn something new. Indian classical dance is complex and takes a lot of training. This is a way of advertising their products. She mentioned that she had started to learn Indian classical dance. Supermarkets and fast food outlets give money to schools. She is a computer engineer by profession and works at a software company. TV ads have both audio and video components. A person who inspired me to do something interesting.
Some jingles keep ringing in your ears. An advert can lure a wide range of people.
We had to go to visit some relatives.
We will not be able to watch good programs.
It's difficult to find a place where the air is not polluted.
People do not like advertisements while they're watching a program.
Pollution is everywhere nowadays. I started feeling a burning sensation in my eyes. Life was slower and simpler in the past. Every family has their own routine set up, which make things easier for all members.
A routine of going to bed in time can develop children's mental health.
My father checks if all doors, windows and main gate is locked.
Routines in the classroom make class time more enjoyable and productive.
I take my dogs out for a walk twice a day.
There are many advantages of having routines at school.
A weekend should relax a person after a busy week.
They learn many social skills and develop a bond with their family. When children follow routines, they learn to manage time. I have been doing this walk daily for the last 1 year. I am asleep within minutes of touching my head on the pillow.
She has these daily walks for people of all age groups. I enjoy it because it gives me a feeling that I have something for my body. I really enjoy and look forward to. We do it in our living room as it is very spacious. I have many routines that I do every day, such as taking a bath. We all met at a designated location to pack our gear. Efforts are being made to preserve cultural heritage. We had been planning for this trip for weeks. Traditional holidays are disappearing completely. They connect us to our roots and our culture. Many children have a natural curiosity and interest in learning.